Enter the rectal.
We got 2 submarines and 1 aircraft carrier and 3 DDs. So yeah, half of the ships are no real surface combat.
Yeah,
my god.
Just unhearable.
No, Divi, not today.
Yesterday I had the ultimate Vega game. It was on Tears on the Cruiser. It was Efficancer. 4 DDs, 1 tier 10 carrier and 2 subs.
My god.
Yeah. Thank you. And I'm in Ishikishima and I said, yeah.
Okay. You just park and wait for the first thing to get spotted, you plane and shoot. Wait, Trennis, your torpedoes reload in 2 minutes?
Yeah. This is a gunboat after all.
Yeah, okay.
Gunboat is not a torpedo.
They should be the same torps like I have, though.
Yes, they are.
But it's a gunboat, so you build for the guns.
Should actually be building a ship house inside to be built.
Could be worse, or should only be B player. My god. Hey, target.
No, at first he will take the Minotaur because it's way easier.
No, GK is still okay, but it's got power crept, same as Monty. You can still play with it though. I mean, it has some had some major buffs, so.
Yeah, true, let's remember to deactivate.
Like, the S secondary is more effective than ever before on this GK. It's just. So many things are countering pushing, so that's the downside. Even though it's on paper way better than before. Damn. Basically everything can outspot me besides the Z, and that has Hydro. Depends. This one's just gonna spam the smokes and I'm gonna run. The secondaries are ever better than before. Like the GK secondaries, now with the current iteration of secondaries, have the best dispersion ever and more range. It was not a particular buff to the GK itself, but to secondary builds. Like, if you have all bonuses active, it's the best accuracy you ever had on the German ship. For all German secondaries. And not for all German, not for all secondary if you build into them.
And if he is dead,
I think I go torpedo. Trenners, you can go and cap A if you.
I'll try. There's a smoke screen, that's not ours, right?
No, it's a dead sea.
Scary stuff.
Yes. Scary stuff. It's a free smoke screen you can use. I mean, it will disappear before you even get there because it's German, but.
Aw, too bad. Torpedoes ran out on the Thunderer.
Thunderer already running.
Yeah.
Classic!
And I bet it's the range bot, son.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Me neither.
He has intense submarine warfare. Our submarine didn't dive deep enough and is just getting killed by Smolensk because he's ready to get off his torps. Ah, Halland coming towards the friendlies.
Well, he can do it if he wants to, but...
Okay, I can outgun him, it's just a question of the Thunderous makes me while I do it.
That part of the higher
I'm coming to you, I'm coming to you.
Yes.
Where's my damage?
Oh, he didn't even torpedo me, that's nice, Mr. Halland, thank you.
Very generous.
Yeah, he missed him completely, great. I can go back into the smoke for now.
These things are scary.
Yo,
thank you for the cheer, Mr. Kinex. I appreciate it. Thank
10K
you.
YouTube on, celebration angle, angle, day. Angle, angle. Congratulations on the milestone, my man.
How long is this gone? Man, the Japanese Alpha is actually insane with this reload.
This is fucking teamwork.
Allows the jet going to fucking. But
oh, that's the carrier! Oh,
I wonder why they're all running.
Now it's my turn. Yeah, burn in hell. Burn in hell!
Why not? Thank you for the raid, bro. Really, really appreciate it, my friend. Thank you, bro. Thank you so much. It means a hell of a lot to me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, my dude. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome, everybody, on board. Hayate has good guns. Yeah, but that's about it. It's pretty clumsy. It's slow. Actually, it's not that slow, but it's pretty clumsy. Engine boost activated. And you don't have the gun range. Your torpedoes are garbage. Not a particularly good ship, to be honest. And now I need to smoke up, which is really hurting me. I don't want to waste my smoke strings for only the CV, it's super annoying. After the next milestone, yes, my dad left for milk. How are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Thank you, bro. Thank you. It's a glorious day to celebrate. Indeed it is. I'm just running after the damage paper hands.
Maybe one too, but I don't.
Only 32k.
Yeah, okay. Oh, wow, it ran out like 5 beats in front of him.
Come on, give me a damn fire. What is this? Yeah, carrier, come at me, bro.
Fun and raging him, guys.
Oh! Wow! Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm dead.
Double fire, obviously.
Yeah, this Hindenburg doesn't know what angling is. It's completely new to him.
I get a double fire because this Des Moines has decided to.
Oh no, he's throwing it back.
How our CP is still alive sitting in this corner.
It's not moving. Enmak Tenkai Kanryo!
Yeah, there's nothing I can do. If the carrier goes for me, he goes for me, he kills me.
He's the torpedoes, he's gonna be able to dodge them. Pepper hands. Or. Nice, we got one.
Enemy Yamato is still full HP.
I'm having the fun ton of my life. Like the time of my life, what's going on here? Jesus.
Area.
I've AA expert at this shit thing. What the fuck?
How many fighters did you put down?
Honestly, not that much. Come on, give me permafire on the thunder so we have a chance of killing
it. I play Moskva and I get the wreck pull from any enemy team.
Our speed is still not moving, even though the Yamato is at 7 and 40 kilometers distance.
Hey, I got a fire at the point where you can probably damage on it.
Oh, he just outlived it.
Oh, we'll see. It's still ticking. Yeah, he got damage on now. Nice. Yeah. Nice! So much fun playing against carriers. Perfect example of how much fun it is to play against CVs.
Ask me.
Pff, 44 plane kills in the Nayata. What the fuck?
He cocked me really hard.
Fun engaging gameplay, yeah.
Really fun at engaging.
And people complain about submarines. What a joke. Now we have two of those classes. But one is still worse than the other one.
I'm
just waiting until the Yama is gonna kill the Richthofen.
The Hayate doesn't seem that bad. I mean, it has nothing special, but...
Oh, and not to mention that he was at no point deplaned. Look at that full squadron.
I mean, he attacked you with dive bombers.
Yeah, and torpedo bombers, and everything earlier.
Really?
Yes.
I mean, I've just seen the dive bombers.
Torpedoes were actually the most dangerous thing for me.
Yeah, because they can actually deal damage.
Yeah, they can actually be effective against me. Oh look, and the CV is even gonna kill the CV? No, never mind. He's peeping at the torps.
Oh, our CV actually moved.
Yeah, believe it or not.
Oh, he dodged. Dodged it. What yeah. A big brain, eh?
And the Yamato is still full HP. How is this possible?
I mean, if you can't aim.
Both are good chips, ability. Both are good chips. Yeah, like. Pun against carriers.
MBSS is a clan of Easy Daisy.
Let's see where we end up. Oh, the first time I played this ship and for. Oh my.
I'm not even. I got.
By the way,
k damage.
Compliment okay, okay. The Yamato player, he got first, he killed the CV of ours, and he has 3.2 base. That's pretty good. But yeah, I got the boys, and fun gameplay against CVs.
Peace.